established in 1978 by a group of parents who basically just wanted more recreational opportunities for their children. So they started with a small bowling program, and over the 32 years, we've grown into an extensive program offering a variety of opportunities for people with disabilities. Out of 219 Special Olympic teams across the state of Minnesota, LEAP has the largest Special Olympics team, serving 248 different athletes through 15 different sporting opportunities.